Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the second episode to create a responsive website using React and Design. In the previous episode, we created a sample app using Create React App. Today, we are supposed to work on the header, but before that, we will add a CDN link for Google Font and Font Awesome. Also, since this is not a CSS related tutorial, we will copy CSS from my GitHub account so that we don't have to worry about styling. Finally, we'll then copy all the images that are required for building this website. Now, let's get started. First of all, let's add the Font Awesome CDN. So, open the new tab and you can search for Font Awesome CDN. Click on CSS and copy the first link. You can then click on public and index.html. Then you can open the link tag and then you can add the source. I will call it Font Awesome 5 CDN. We will also change the title from React App to Tick React and Design. Then let's add the Google font. So again, open the new tab and then you can search for google.com/fonts. You can search for your font and then you can choose your font style. Once done, you can click on embed, copy everything and then paste it just after the Font Awesome 5 CDN link. Now let's copy all CSS from my GitHub account. So open my GitHub account, then click on source, click on app.css. You can then copy all these codes and then open your app.css. You can select everything, remove and then paste the code from my GitHub account. You should now see some error message over here. This is because in CSS I have applied some background images and currently it is not being able to locate those images. So let's copy all the images which are required for our tutorial. Open your project folder, go to source folder and then I will simply paste my image folder over here. So all images are inside my assets folder and images folder. Great. Now let's check whether there is any error message or not. And it seems there is no any error now. If you find any error message, then try to save this CSS file again and it should be good. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll be working on header and layout component. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.